G'day guys, welcome back. Max here. Today we're going to be checking out a scene from John Wick 3, starring Yayan Ruhian, who I've been checking out a lot of on here, and I'm guessing you guys are a fan of. I don't know, he keeps getting brought up in the comments. And the internet's boyfriend, Keanu Reeves. Big fan of Keanu Reeves since The Matrix. I've become a big fan of Yayan Ruhian after watching some of the videos on here with you guys. I loved the first and second John Wick. I haven't watched the third one yet. I've been putting it off because I wanted to watch them, some of the scenes here with you guys first. So I didn't want to put it off any longer. We're going to be watching the Shinobi Assassin fight scene with Keanu Reeves and Yayan Ruhian, John Wick 3. Let's do it. Man, Keanu Reeves is perfect for this role. He really is. And he could not have got anyone better. Oh, hey, the Karambit. See, I know the name of it now. Oh, I love seeing it. Apparently, the karate we used to use, like the belts to do self-defense. It's really cool to see it used. Beautiful. Inside, like, takedown. The creativity with the fight scenes, man. Like, when was the last time you saw someone use a belt as a weapon in a scene? Dude, he's so damn proficient with it, too. And there's Yaya. The old karate chops, the judo chops. Keep telling me. No! Two knives versus two. Oh shit. Oh, that was a sick foot sweep. That's why you shouldn't wear a jacket in the front. It's like somehow this episode is just the big open hand slaps. It's good with the foot sweep. And I hear that that's actually quite a big version of that. I hear they're actually really, really small, and that's just kind of big to show off. So, yeah, what are you gonna do now? WWE, man, that's like, who used to do a move like that? Fireman Slam. I can't remember, I was thinking like Brock Lesnar with his like F5 or maybe Bobby Lashley or something like that, but.
Sumpy Chupa.
Yeah, that's right, just drop it. Gotta love John Wick, man. Just the perfect role for Keanu Reeves. Almost like he was born to do that one. Let me know if there's any other like particular fight scenes from this movie, because I really do want to watch it, but I just don't want to like ruin the first time viewing with you guys. You know, anytime there's Yayan Ruhian in a movie, I'm super excited because he always brings some crazy creativity to it and some absolutely badass choreography. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. I'll be doing some more this week as well. Look forward to seeing you then. Have a great day. Stay awesome. See you in the next one. Bye.